Hi, I'm Benjamin Hunting with AutoByTel, and I'm here today with the 2015 Jaguar XKR-S. Now, this is the most powerful car Jaguar has ever built for the street. It has 550 horsepower, 502 pound-feet of torque. That makes it just a tiny little bit more powerful than the Jaguar XJ220 supercar that was built in the 1990s. Now, that Jaguar XJ220 had a twin-turbo V6. It was originally supposed to have a V12. There were a whole bunch of design issues. A bunch of people got mad and demanded their money back. But you know what? It was a small company. They did their best. They built the XJ220, and the rest is history. This car has a 5-liter V8 that has been supercharged in order to produce its 550 horsepower. So it's got more of a linear feel when you hit the pedal. It also has gobs and gobs and gobs of torque. I brought the XKR-S here to the drag strip to have a little fun with it, to see what it can do in the quarter mile, and to find out just how much traction I've got from these Pirelli P0 tires. Tonight is also somewhat of a Viking funeral for the Jaguar XK, because after the 2015 model year, Jaguar has decided to kill the entire product line. I can understand why. With the F-Type, Coupe, and Roadster taking the place of the sporty fun car in the Jaguar lineup, it doesn't necessarily make sense to pour the ton of cash you would need into the XK platform, which is 10 years old by now, in order to meet modern safety standards, which are always a moving target. It's kind of sad though, at least to me, to be missing out on this great, big, beautiful GT car with its great, big, beautiful, and ridiculously quick V8 engine. I've always had a soft spot in my heart for the Jaguar XK. I can remember my uncle picked one up in the late 90s. He bought a convertible back when it was still called the XK8 and had the 4-liter V8 engine. It didn't have giant killing performance like the XKRS, but it did have that British styling, that aggressive yet classy look, and a comfortable ride. I think that the original XK from the 90s has aged quite well, and I think that this vehicle is perhaps destined to become a future classic